popularity. Okay.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Hands? No? Yeah, I guess not. Okay. Change that in a tornado, hold hands so they don't separate or die. You should die together rather than separately. Right? I don't know. I don't really expect us to fight this. Just fly around and cut its limbs. Us. Okay. Oops.
You're alive.
Happy to see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
Say that thing. That's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
We missed a weapon for Tifa. I feel like she didn't get a new weapon. Oh fuck. New weapon at all.
Here we go. Jesse was right.
Okay. They're resistant to poison, so I can't abuse that. It absorbs fire, lightning, and wind, so ice is the only safe thing here. The main thing is immune to everything. That makes sense. Huh. Let's see how this goes.
No holding back. Anytime now.
Oops, shit. What's it doing? I took too much time. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Bring it.
Can Tifa not do her magic? Let me do my own magic, I guess.
Not looking good.
Correction? What? Tifa's in there how many times now? I feel like I should take out the red one first. This feels like I should. I see if these people should switch to Punisher mode and what is this? Oh shit, okay.
This fight's not over yet.
Did you heal him? Oh no, wait, I did heal him. What the fuck?
Don't overdo it.
Should heal actually. Yeah. I like how this fight's going so far. It's pretty interesting. Although I don't like how we're not doing any damage to it technically.
Give me your best shot.
Oh shit. Just one now. Okay, that's cool. Okay. I like this now. Maybe not, actually.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Of course, okay. That's why they had us do that segment earlier, I guess.
Damn it! How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However, these guys are right here.
Conceal them if you wanted to. Stardust Ray? That's a cool move.
I'll end this.
Oh, screw it, I don't care. I'm gonna limit it right now.
Nothing personal. That's it. Sucks about this. It's like
looks like Gonzo. First time I killed that thing. Okay. Not gonna question it.
This can't be our future. The future is always a blank page.
Again! Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
I'm sorry. Lines like that, I don't expect in this game. I mean, they've been saying it the entire game, but, you know? Any weaknesses yet? No. They absorb stuff still? Okay. So do you have to legit take him down at the same time? It's gonna be annoying. If that's the case.
Don't overdo it.
I got this. Stay strong.
You know, like how I made Bear our main healer guy? Technically, because he has rays. But then this shit happens and he leaves us. That's pretty cool, not gonna lie, but I don't want to fight this though.
Right. We can do this together.
What is it though? What's it do? It's immune to everything. That's bullshit. So how do you kill it then? Unable to read? What do you mean unable to read? In that creation of whispers, the soul collaborators of it. All of the time and space to shape the planet's fate. So what do you do then? Oh, never mind this thing. That seems to be everything. Never mind the Harbinger. I read the wrong thing. This is the Bahamut. Okay. It's not that bad then. Should we summon now? Yes. Who should we summon? Shiva, Ifrit?
Really,
not a Chocobo. Oh my gosh, Tifa, you need to heal.
I'm feeling. Stop it!
Okay, alright, let's try that. Mega Flare?
I'm not going out like this!
That did a shit ton of damage. To heal. I need to heal before I need anything else. Wait, is it immune to poison? It is, yeah.
Is that all you got?
I've gotta do something. Kept you waiting?
I'm rolling for now. It's a cool attack.
Don't think you'll walk away from this! You asked for it! This fight's not over yet!
I had to do it, okay. Let's see what we're doing.
Can you fight? I'll do what I can. One more shot! Okay. This might be it.
I got it.
No. She has time to do a Kiraga on Aerith.
Do your thing.
Just guard those instead of trying to dodge them.
Let me handle this. I'll show you what I can do. Go on.
Damn.
Okay, up and at him. Get him!
Oh no, they split? Oh, that's stupid. Oh, I mean, it makes sense, but still. pray.
Stay strong, okay? That's it!
The prayer didn't work, okay. Is it weak electricity? Why is that one down? This pressure? Is that why?
Go on!
I feel like Ridley's the weakest one.
Get him!
I don't know what I was trying to do over there.
What the? Bless them with your love and grace.
Gotta give it my all.
I legit have to take all three of them down at the same time, so it's not ideal.
This one's for you.
And it makes sense to do that. Let's go, you know? Who's staggered now? Hold on. Who's left? Who still has health? So what now, what now? Again? Gotta do it again? I suppose? There's only two of them now. And they're serious, okay. They're more serious, I should say.
Ain't dead yet.
That scene, okay. That's what I think it was.
Did we beat him? Think so.
I definitely did the spell thing before the thingy, but... No, we're good. We're good. Okay.
Come on! Gotcha! There! It's nothing! Get him!
Enough. See ya. Enough.
did it! Right.
So what now? Are we just straight up him now? That's cool, that's cool, that's cool.
I'm just getting started.
But how do we... the spells, I guess?
Get him!
Oh wait, will it be?
That'll do!
Oh, okay. Back to our default weapons at the beginning of the game.
Where are we?
Because it's more of a movie scene, that's why. Oh well.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is... Sephiroth.
Do we don't want the menu? I don't even know. We're fine, I think. Hopefully.
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
Should have guarded that.
Allow me.
Oh, of course you can't read the shit. Okay. You're resistant to that? Okay. Okay, that didn't do anything.
For me.
Shit. Are we doing damage to him?
Beg for forgiveness.
Bring it.
You definitely did damage to him, but more than just the ones and twos here. Mm-hmm.
Enjoy it.
Is that it?
Didn't have to happen.
Still in.
Okay. Yeah, that one did 234, but I'll show a bit more. There we go. Wait.
Let's do this.
Okay. It's gonna be a long fight.
We'll claim you. Well, well.
I heard the song, I think earlier today actually. I didn't listen to it all, but because of the whole Sephiroth SpongeBob thing, he did that with the song.
Going in.
But
get ready.
I think it was the song at least.
Nothing personal. Let's finish it.
That was a waste.
Did you miss me?
Not really. This is tough.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Beg for forgiveness.
Hey. What are you doing? He just... Was that a counter pose? I guess so.
Whoops. Go on!
Okay, heal him. There.
I won't give up.
It's still weak to make sense, okay.
Dream of me. Beg for forgiveness.
That's it.
Come on.
So I keep a guard up. It's a two-turn thing. Okay. Shit, I knew that was a counter move and that would have happened.
Going all out. Gotta give it my all.
I died during the boss.
Hey! That was
enjoy
something. Stop it!
Oh, that's bullshit.
Stay back!
You survived this. You survived this. You survived. Thank you. Okay, wait.
What hope?
That was close. You'll feel better in a second. Hey! Just taking a little break.
Beg for forgiveness.
Shit. to die again. Oh, okay. Kiraga. Get there in time. Okay. Never mind.
Well, well.
Here we go.
One more shot.
Aerith, heal yourself, please, please, please. Cure should be enough for you.
That's a good one.
Come on. Whatever.
Oh shit. Okay.
Feeling good.
Enjoy.
I hate Lazaga so much.
Okay. What the? Go on.
No more playing nice.
Let's try this again. Ascension.
Nothing personal. You're mine.
Okay, he's got the one wing thing going on. Okay. Gravity now. Okay. Stagger him? Oh shit.
Forgiveness.
thunder strong? How is thunder? Oh, that's fine. Oh, Tifa has the thing thingy. Can we? Shit. That was stupid.
Come on. I'll take
care of you. Oh, the memories.
Let's try this.
Beg for forgiveness. Enjoy.
That's cool and everything, like it looks, oh shit. Like this looks really cool, I like this fight a lot. But nine? Wait, what's nine? Is that a counter for something?
Don't give up.
This controlling the spirit thing, oh that's annoying, okay.
Let me hear you.
Are you serious? Can you do that? I was in the middle of a shit, and then. Oh, that's stupid. Wait. Cure him. Cure her. cure her.
I've got you covered.
Let the cutscene happen. Oops. He's dead. Let me kill him.
Say goodbye.
I don't like the way I ended that fight, but what's a win?
Welcome back. We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Have to do more? I better not. This is gonna be easy. Okay, we're good, we're good.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
It's Mr. President now, right?
Mr. President.
That's right.
Oh, we see her again. Yes. Always gotta appreciate her. Always. I don't care if she's evil. You know who won that fight?
Wait. Was that all of them? Hey, Cloud, do you see that?
Yeah, I thought Zack was supposed to be dead during all this, but I don't know. This is a flashback? But now do we see if Wedge is alive or not?
Yeah. Thank you.
He's probably dead though. For all this time. He's alive? Wait, what? What? I'm legitimately upset by that. Is Jesse alive?
My
That's
name.
Nice.
I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Good words, good words.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Okay, so that was a flashback. Okay, okay.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone. The unknown journey will continue in 5 years, right? That's what we're saying? 5 years? That's what we're giving it? That was fun though, I like that game. I meant Jesse still died though. They brought back Biggs is still alive, Jesse's dead. We don't have him in the wedge. We assume he's dead. Like, what the hell? Oh well. I'm also so mad that Corneo had physics, but Tifa doesn't. Which makes sense given her outfit. Oh, there's Kyrie. I like her. Hold on. Mainly it's the outfit, but I like her. An all-original Final Fantasy VII staff and fans? Damn. Giving respect to the OG crew. I like that. Skipping the bike. Oh, okay, never mind. Why would you skip the bike minigame? That's fun. Oh, we're not gonna do any of that. It's nice to see how much we did, though. Enough talking, enough rambling, and the damn stream. Get some sleep. All that fun stuff. Thanks for hanging out, guys, like usual. I'm out.